You're watching the Gabe and Garrett Show. Thank you.
Today we're opening up the Kid Trax Bulldozer. For ages 3 and up. It's a 12-volt one rider. Instructions. Let's start putting this thing together. Hi, I'm Mr. Rock.
Hard hat on that guy. How do you steer this thing?
This is to spin, this is to steer, and this is to go forward, this is to go backward. It comes with two boulders.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so do you like this thing so far?
Yeah.
Okay, it does good on the dirt. It does good on the sidewalk. Let's see how it does on the grass. Drive it out here on the grass. And spin around. So it works on flat grass. Just a little slower. It's not very fast to begin with. How does this thing go? So it's got the two wheels in the back that are powered, and then just two kind of caster wheels up front that spin freely like that. That's how it can spin on a dime. There's a gas pedal down there.
And you have to push it in order for it to go.
Yeah, you push the gas pedal.
But
it won't turn or do anything until you push that.
But you can't just push the gas pedal.
Even if you just push the gas pedal, it doesn't, nothing happens. You also have to use a control wheel. Okay.
And it makes noises.
What kind of sounds does this make? Just like a real tractor. Okay, see if you can grab these. Oh, put it in the hole. Good shot.
Thank you for watching the Gabe and Garrett channel.